Welcome back, dear children. Now, Gopal and the Hilsa fish, we saw the content, and some of you are asking for the question and answers again and again. So, I'm displaying the question and answers also. Right, working with the text, answer the following question. You just check whether you completed in your classwork. So, why did the king want no more talk about Hilsa fish? The king was fed of the talks of Hilsa fish. It was season of Hilsa fish and everyone was busy in talking of it. Moreover, he did not want his courtier to waste time on these talks. Right? So, any doubt in this? What did the king ask Gopal to do to prove that he was clever? See the question. What did the king ask Gopal to do to prove that he was clever? The king asked Gopal to buy a Hilsa fish and bring it to the palace without anyone asking anything about the fish throughout the way to prove that he was clever. Right. The third question is, what three things did Gopal do before he went to buy his Hilsa fish? Gopal half shaved his beard, smeared himself with ash, and wore disgraceful rags before he went to buy his Hilsa fish. The three things are half shaved his beard, smeared himself with ash, and wore disgraceful rags before he went to buy the Hilsa fish. Right? How did Gopal get inside the palace to see the king after he had bought the fish? When Gopal asked the guards to let him meet the king, they refused. Therefore, he began to dance and sing loudly. On hearing his loud song, the king sent his messenger to call him in the court. When Gopal asked the guards to let him meet the king, they refused. Therefore, spelling is wrong here. T-H-E-R-E-F-O-R-E. Therefore, he began to dance and sing loudly. On hearing his loud song, the king sent his messenger to call him in the court. Explain why no one seemed to be interested in talking about the Hilsa fish which Gopal had bought. Gopal's funny appearance attracted the attention of people much more than Hilsa fish. See, this is very important point. Gopal's funny appearance attracted the attention of people much more than the Hilsa fish. At that time, no one was caring about the Hilsa fish he was carrying. Everyone was busy in talking about his mad appearance, half-shaved face, and rags. Sixth question is a true or false question. Now, the king lost his temper easily. Yes, it is true. One situation came where all the courtiers were talking about Hilsa fish. At that time, king got tempered. So, king lost his temper easily. Gopal was a madman. No, false. He was an intelligent man. Gopal was a clever man. Yes, true. Gopal was a clever man. Gopal was too poor to afford decent clothes. No, false. Because he wants himself dressed up like a clown to buy Hilsa fish and to win in the challenge. The king got angry when he was shown to be wrong. False. So, king was not angry when he was shown to be wrong. So, now working with the language, notice how in a comic book, there were no speech marks when characters talked. Instead, what they say is put in a speech bubble. Right? However, if we wish to repeat or report what they say, we must put it into reported speech. change the following sentence into reported speech. How much did you pay for Hilsa fish? This is a question. Who asked this? The woman asked the man. How you know, baby? You have to go through the content. In the content, it is given. The householders were conversing, right? The woman asked the man how much he had paid for that Hilsa. The woman asked the man how much he had paid for that Hilsa. Why is your face half shaven? Gopal's wife asked him why was his face half shaven. Gopal's wife asked him why was his face half shaven. I accept the challenge, your majesty. Gopal told the king that he accepted his challenge. Gopal told the king that he accepted his challenge. I want to see the king. Who said this? Gopal told the gods that he wanted to see the king. See, in all these, I changed to he. And want changed to wanted. If it is already past tense, then it becomes past participle. Had and wanted. Right? To see the king. Bring the man to me at once. The king ordered the god. See the word ordered. Bring the man. By seeing the statement, you should find out whether it is a command or order or it is a request, whatever it is. Based on that, you have to use the word. The king ordered the god to bring the man to him at once. Me change it to him. Right? So find out the meaning of the following words by looking them up in the dictionary. So in English class, always we will have dictionary, isn't it? So search, baby. Challenge. Challenge. Very good. Challenge, ask to contest, dare. The boss challenged Rahul to finish his work before the time. Mystic. Mystic is believing in spiritual power. Some people do believe in the mystic forces. Comical is funny. I liked the comical act of the Joker the most. Courtier, officials of the king's court. Courtier is the officials of the king's court. Birbal was one of the clever courtiers present in Akbar's court. Smearing, to apply coat or mark. He smears his face with ashes. So now picture reading. They have given you so many pictures and you have to read the text aloud. Stag. Stag is a type of a deer. Right? Stag by the side of a pond. Now, how beautiful my horns are. So by seeing the water, in the pond, the face is reflecting, isn't it? So the deer is saying, how beautiful my horns are. But my legs are so thin and ugly. By seeing the legs, it is saying, my legs are so thin and ugly. Now hunters, run for your life. Let me hide somewhere. Okay, so it is trying to hide himself. These branches, oh no, branches are there. What happened to the horn? They are too close. Get out of here. The horn struck into the branches. And they are too close. Get out of here. So it can't able to stand there. And now, what happened to the deer? I was proud of my horns. Why? It ran very fast and escaped from the hunter. I was very proud of my horns. They could have caused my death. I was ashamed of my legs. They saved me. See the moral. What for you are very proud? They cause that thinking caused to death, leads to death. I was ashamed of my legs. They saved me. So children, it's very important that each and every part in our body is very important here. Yeah? So you should not feel ashamed of what you have, right? Good or bad. Nothing is good or bad in our body. Everything is good only. Now ask your partner questions about each picture. Where is the stag? Stag is by the side of the pond. What is he doing? He is looking at the reflection of his horns and legs in the water. He's looking at the reflection, very good word, reflection of his horns and legs in the water. Does he like his antlers, that is horns or otherwise called antlers? Yes, he likes his antlers. Does he like his legs? No, he didn't like his legs. Didn't, spelling is wrong. Did, N apostrophe T. Didn't like his legs. No, he didn't like his legs. Why is the stag running? The stag is running to save his life from the hunters. The stag is running to save his life from the hunters. Is he able to hide in the bushes? No, he's not able to hide himself in the bushes. Where are the hunters now? The hunters were now beside to him. Are they closing in on the stag? Yes, they were close in on the stag. Close on the stag. Is the stag free? Yes, the stag is free. What does the stag say about his horns and about his leg? The stag said that he was proud of his horns, which could have caused his death, and was ashamed of his legs, which saved him. Now, you have to write the story in your own words and give a title for the story. Okay? So the stag was once drinking water at a pond. He saw his own reflection in water. He admired his beautiful horns, but he did not like his thin and ugly legs. And the suitable title, All That Glitters Is Not Gold, right? Suddenly, he saw a group of hunters running towards him. He ran into the jungle to save himself. His legs soon carried him far from the hunters. He then tried to hide himself in the bushes, but his horns were caught into the bushes. With his best efforts, he was able to free himself. Now he realized that his ugly legs helped him in saving his life, but his beautiful horns could have caused his death. So this is a crossword, yeah. Complete the following ladder. So mother will be very dash if you don't go to school. So these are the answers for the crossword. Note it down. Cross, sight, tiny, ear, roof, fuss, and street. Once again, cross, sight, tiny, ear, roof, fuss, and street. Okay, thank you so much and prepare well for your exam. Frame as many 1 mark as you can. That is what is the homework I have given you today. So frame 1 mark question in this lesson. Prepare well for your exam. Okay, thank you so much, dear.